Reviewing the little items that I have tonight, and I'm gonna be talking smack, I'm gonna be listening to some music, I'm gonna be doing all that, you know, all that. Me and Cranberry. So anyway, y'all, I just bought this today too. Haven't seen this in years since Chicago. Haven't seen this in so long. Y'all, this is this Indian spray. This Indian spray, and you know, this must be new, because usually I have, I usually always had a red one. Again, y'all, I'm growing my nails out, so don't talk about my nails out. Sure. I'm growing out, letting the air out, and I'm just trying to grow. But stop looking at my nails. I already know y'all YouTube channel. Y'all be looking at everybody. Y'all gonna have something to say. Y'all be talking sometime. Y'all know that, right? But anyway. Look, I usually buy the red can, but I seen this black and gold can. I'm like, alright. Y'all, this smell pretty good. Don't even ask me. It's called Deep Denario something. But y'all, this is, it's money blessing. It's money blessing. I had this for about a few months. My income's still the same. So, you already know, money blessing. I've been spraying shit up the studio. But, I bought a few clean cans, and this is $2.99. I got it at the beauty supply, and this smells good. Again, all, you know, sprays, they last longer than that, because I don't buy them little dollar sprays. I hate that. I hate to sell strong, but this is real good, real good. It's money. Oh, you know what? I was reading Spanish, but on the front it's called Money House Blessing. How this spray is gonna bless my house with some money, I have no idea. They should have came up with another name. But y'all, this smell good. Look, smell it, y'all. Smell it for real. Y'all smell it. Smell good, honey. Y'all be wanna, but nah, this smell good, y'all. So when y'all at the beauty supply, ask them to have, we call it the Indian spray. Ask them if they have some Indian spray, because this is really, really good. Hi, hello, welcome to my channel, YouTubers. Hey, you know I always gotta get to that little intro. Hey.
Yes, my jerk. What's that implied work? Push my song, take one play, turn on top of her. Don't need cakes, work. Let me get a truck, perk. Twerk, girl, I wanna see you twerk. I throw a little money to twerk. I don't really think you can twerk. Twerk. If you broke, don't work. Make that big booty work. Make that big booty work.
Hey.
Can I touch that booty?
Hey.
That booty. That big old booty. Shake that booty. Can I lay on a booty? Mike Tyson on a booty.
Okay, y'all.
Cover right.
Let's booty. Get to the video. Let's get to the video. Okay.
Little bitty bitch, no debt.
We gonna talk about this product that I bought. It's called Dubro. This is my second bottle. I use one. I use one and a half. So the second bottle. This product is like $6. Yeah, I don't know if it's just me or what. This don't work to me at all. I don't like it. It don't work. And the thing about it, it say Dubro. It don't even say G-R-O-W. Dubro. And so I guess that's why everybody, you know, grabbing it, because it got grow. They ain't even write the name out. G-R-O-W. So, and it say stimulizing. Let me tell you something. When you put something in your hand and stimulate, you supposed to feel it like, oh, shit, I feel this shit working. Ooh, shit. Like, girl, this shit, I feel this shit. Girl, my neck.
Wait a minute. Wait.
Wait a minute.
My shit gon' be low. I put this shit on him like, trying to feel it like, okay. But maybe I ain't pouring nothing. So I'm like, when do this supposed to stimulate my skin? So right then I'm like, they play too damn much. I'm like, this ain't do nothing for my head, didn't stimulate nothing, it didn't nothing, it did nothing, it did nothing. So all it is probably some hair oil slash water. Because it look how. As soon as I put it in, it ran all down my neck, all down. I'm like, damn, wait! It ain't thick, it ain't nothing, girl. I did see that. I read some of the reviews on here, the comments. They was like, it grew my head. I was like, y'all do grow friends in them. Y'all, they people. This shit don't work. But anyway, toast it. Okay, wait. Cranberry calling me. What you want, girl? Hold up.
Boy, if you don't get.
She always call me. Okay. Yeah, this right here. When I seen this, right? I think I got this from Fry's. It was Fry's or Walmart. I don't know. I really don't shop at Walmart. Not the, I mean, I'm gross. I really shop at Fry's a lot. But anyway, I got this. I think it. Well, it was Fry's over. So I read this. I was like, the best chocolate chip cookies in the world. Not kidding. So I'm like, you know, y'all play too much. So I was like, okay, I'm gonna go ahead and get it. Was a number like, I think it was like $4 or something. I don't know. Hey, hold up, y'all. Intro again.
So we've been on a whole lot of gang shit, you know, never last second.
That's how I come, y'all.
Gang, sex, potty train, all that shit.
Oh, that's how you coming too?
Nah, for real.
Wait, y'all. Hold up.
This a real nigga party, you cannot get in. Bustin' out the mid, phone them off the Zen. I can shake your hand. No, I'm not your friend. I don't fuck with rappers. No, I'm not a fan. Damn, niggas really shoot no accident. I can't make this shit up. I cannot pretend. Damn. You know who shot your man. You ain't trying to slap, so don't be acting like you is. Cause if you gon' slap, pussy nigga, then slap in. Let me see some fucking shots fired in. Man, it's just that crib up you had in. Don't wanna hear them loud sounds, then be quiet in. You don't wanna hear that bitch. Boy, I'll sneak up on you with that. Rhyme with that, wish a nigga would. This right here, turn a nigga name into a hood. Bumped into a bitch I knew in high school. Big tried to fuck your bitch up past her. Remember you was dissing in the classroom. Now you're trying to tie me in a bathroom.
You are out with the gang, did you? You were ducking from the 12 to
okay,
I can trust a bitch if you don't want a man.
We gon' get down. Okay, yeah, I like that song. Okay, this, okay, what I was saying. Okay, it say the best chocolate chip cookies. So I'm like, okay, I'm gonna go ahead and get this shit. So it wasn't up like $4. So when I got it, open it up and stuff. Well, really me, I'm gonna let you know, I'm not a cookie person. I really don't like cookies that much, but I probably every now and then taste it, whatever. My daughter likes cookies. So when I got it, it was in a bag like this. So first thing I was like, damn, this bag kind of sucks. When I said so, I was like, man, can you open it? It's all dark. Then, hold up, y'all. Hold up. Listen, Linda, listen.
Listen, Linda. Listen.
Okay, what?
Okay, it say, stop. Big ass red, so you see that red? Stop! Read first. So then I'm like, what the hell? This ain't edible or nothing? What the hell? They say cookies. Well, I gotta read some shit before I eat it. So it say, when you open it, wait for 10 minutes before eating. Not kidding.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
First of all, if I open up this, why do I have to wait 10 minutes before to eat this? And why are they going to say, not kidding? Like, shit, I'm going to take your word anyway. I just want to know why the hell y'all got cookies that I got to open up and wait for 10 minutes to eat them. So, okay. I ain't waiting no damn 10 minutes. But okay, anyway. Ooh, I ain't waiting for 10 minutes. So, my daughter ate one, I ate one, whatever. Garbage. Nasty. It should have said, stop. Don't eat. I'm for real. Shit didn't taste good at all. I mean, y'all. Stick with the famous Amos. Hey, intro, y'all. Chocolate chip to y'all, but Famous Amos and Teddy's that Teddy ass up. I was like, this some bull. And who they buy anyway? They from Bart and Judy. Like, who the hell is Bart? Who the hell is Judy? But anyway, I'm gonna write that ass too. But anyway, okay. And guess what? Look at this.
Never gonna let you go.
Baby, don't you let me go.
I'm never gonna.